So the Lord, okay, praise God. We'd like to go ahead and get started. We're blessed to be the ones, to be privileged to welcome the presence of the Lord into this place. We thank God for his loving kindness, all of his tender mercies. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Can we stand together? Let's give the Lord an offering of thanksgiving this week. Let's bring him an offering. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. Let's acknowledge him that has all power in his hands. Hallelujah. He that can do all things and has done all things well. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Father, we thank you for our Savior, Jesus. Hallelujah. Our Lord and our Savior. Hallelujah. We thank you. He's the strength of our lives. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father, that you love us so much that you gave your only begotten Son. Whosoever believeth in him should never perish but have life everlasting. We thank you, Father, for the reality of Jesus in our life and who we are in Christ. We do proclaim and we do say, agree with the scriptures, I can do all things through Christ that strengthens me. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father, and bless every area of the ministry today in song, in word, and in deed. We do it all in the name of Jesus. We give you all the praise, all the glory in Jesus' name. Let the church say amen. Amen. Hallelujah.